This has been a wonderful evening for me, being so far away on the other side of the world. I don't get to play bluegrass music in these sort of settings. We have a lot of music in the summertime with this sort of setting, with people with their lawn chairs, and but it's not bluegrass music, and it's not the music from around here. And of course, summer in New Zealand is at Christmas time in December. So right now they're coming into winter, and we're just coming into summer here. Anyway, I love being here. I got here as soon as I possibly could. So I'm enjoying my time here teaching at ETSU. And I'm very grateful to Blue Edition for asking me to play with them tonight. Their fiddle player couldn't play, Amanda. And it's my privilege to be their fiddle player for tonight. So thank you very much.
Thanks, Colleen.
We all enjoy Colleen. Give her a big hand.
I think Frosty's going to sing a song called It's a Lonesome Feeling When You're Travelling. And I really don't think he's going to have a lonesome feeling tomorrow when he travels back to New York with his grandparents and two cases of Dr. Enuf. I think he'll be
quite happy.
And
two
suit bags.
All righty.
I'm sorry.
Let's get on with it.
Let's go. Are you ready, Steph?
Nobody cares a thing about it. It's a heavy load, it's a heavy load. I fell in love in Cincinnati. Heart was true, and she told me so. I bought her rings and gave her all my money. She ran off to, I'll never know. Nobody cares a thing about you. It's a heavy load, it's a heavy heavy load, it's a heavy load.